Alright. And we are at Backlash. Yes. I wish promos were like today were like this, but they're fucking not. Your perversion. Hey, it's Eric Bischoff.
Well, your challenge for tonight's match was accepted. Are you sure you understand the implications of this match? Unless, of course, you lose.
What did you say?
If you lose, you're going home alone, and there's nothing anyone can do about it.
Damn, Triple H looks so young in that picture. That old ass motherfucker. It's a Japanese buzzsaw. It's Benoit.
What an incredible performance by the superstar! I can't believe everyone's still standing. Even the referee's getting a workout.
20 seconds. Alright. There you go. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I got a chair for you. If I can ever fucking get up.
I thought I'd pick the winner before this match had started, but now I'm having second thoughts. Superstars continue to size each other up. I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that.
Fast count, bitches.
Thank you.
start the program.
Hey, I see we've got a mess tonight. You know, all I keep hearing about is how you're supposed to be this amazing superstar. But I haven't seen anything from you that impresses me so far.
Okay.
I don't care what you think. I'm the most skilled superstar to ever set foot in the squared circle. And I'll prove it to you tonight in a submission-only match.
Really? Alright. Submission yet. Gotcha. I can do this. I shall make your tie up. I will make your tap, buddy. Unfortunately, that's what WWE turned into.
You've got to ask yourself, how much punishment can these men withstand? Never thought I'd get a chance to see these two superstars wrestle each other. Benjamin with a pregnant whip. This could be it.
I'm not scared of those anymore. I repeat, black guy's beating me down. Seriously? Hey, he wanted a submission match, so he got it. Let's keep doing damage. Thank you. campaign, dumbass.
There is no doubt that this progressive crowd is getting its money's worth
tonight. Seriously, why the hell can't you fucking grab? Fucking idiot, I swear to God.
Bird, bitch.
All right. And I'll see you next time. Alright.